next talk. Enough is enough. We will stand up to the tyranny. We know the death rates were padded. We know they marked COVID on presumptive cases that weren't even tested. We know they marked COVID on cases where people died of heart attacks, or strokes, or even car accidents. We know the numbers were padded. We also know, like what the senator said, they put those people in the nursing homes and they killed those people. They locked them up, they isolated them, and it spread throughout the nursing homes. We also know the projections were wrong.